community involvement. We hope to motivate the citizens of Sweden to become interested and involved in local government, and we invite questions. We will work hard to find the answers. The Campaign for Change knows that the citizens of Sweden deserve better than what they're getting.
Yay, Mary! All right.
I would like to take this opportunity, both as the former supervisor of the town of Brighton for 20 years, a leader who opened government, made it transparent, and achieved significant results, and as the candidate for Monroe County Executive. I'm here today because I want to endorse this slate of officers, and I say officers because that's what I believe you will become and what I hope you will be on November 3rd. We have excellent expertise and experience, as well as a connection to the people of this community right here. And I know they will do an outstanding job by making the government in Sweden and in the Brockport area receptive to the needs of the community. Opening government, making it transparent, bringing integrity in terms of management is critically important. And that's going to make a real difference, because controlling taxes, delivering services, protecting special assets of this town matter to everyone. The agricultural industry here is of critical importance, as is the college community. And bringing those together really will strengthen the community for many years to come. I know you can do it. I'm very proud of you. I'm excited about the campaign and know you're going to be successful in November. Congratulations. I'm so honored to endorse you.
Hey, hey! Is that it?
This concludes our program.